We got a 3-bedroom, 1.5 bathroom at Mount Airy. Take a look at the manicured lawn. The manicured lawn, look, this is not easy. I hope y'all just excited to see what's inside as I am. All right, look, y'all, we got 3 bedrooms, 1 bath. Nice and clean. Living room, that's your living room set up right there. You got a half a bath. The half a bath keeps the neighbors from wandering around and the family members in your house. This is your full walkthrough, so I'm not here to sell. I'm not gonna sell you on it, but I will tell you we got stainless steel appliances. We'll tell you we got a nice L-shaped kitchen. We got enough space here in this kitchen for your dining room table. I'll tell you that. I'll tell you that we got a nice yard as well. Let the kids go back there and play. That's what I tell you. I'll tell you that. I'll tell you we got a nice pantry right there, and I ain't trying to sell you. I'm just gonna show you. Let me show you what's going on upstairs. But no, we got a lot of space. I love this block. I kind of breeze past the off-street parking. Off-street parking is a plus. I mean, hey, look, you don't have to pay parking wars with your neighbors, which is the worst. I like the size of the rooms. I really like this neighborhood, though. I really, really, really do. It's $1,900 or a 3-bedroom Section 8 voucher. Either or. So if you got 3-bedroom voucher, okay. And if you got a Section 8 voucher, okay. Either one is good to go. But this is your full walkthrough. I think you'll like it. Show's gonna start right now.